Simon's wonderful album, Graceland. But we're going to take you way back to 1962. In 1962, there was this little record company called Motown. And Mr. Barry Gordy put together a Motown tour. And what I noticed is that he had a bunch of acts whose names began with M. You probably remember some of them. There was a gentleman by the name of Marv Johnson. There was a pretty lady named Miss Mary Wells. There was a girl group that shimmied about a postman called the Marmalettes. There was a group named, sort of modeled after the Platters, called the Miracles. And there was this guy who played the drums for the Miracles, who then went to sing lead. His name was Marvin Gaye.
Sound check.